Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. I'm Ahmed from Mostly School Channel. When you're using Windows 10 or 11, you might see that you don't get to use all the RAM you install. This happens because Windows reserves a portion of RAM during system boot up. To fix it and use all your RAM, you can turn off a settings called maximum RAM, maximum memory or maximum RAM. In this video, I want to show you how to can solve this issue. In Windows 11, you can easily check the install RAM and usable RAM from the settings. To do this, click on the Start button in the taskbar or press the Windows key. From the Start menu, click on the Settings icon. In the Settings, click on System from the list of options. In the System settings, scroll down and select the About. Under Device Specifications, you will see information about your device, including the install RAM and usable RAM. As you can see, the usable RAM is less than the install RAM, so I want to solve this issue. Press the Windows key and R on your keyboard to open the Run dialog box. Type msconfig and press Enter. This will open the System Configuration utility. In the System Configuration window, navigate to the Boot tab. In the Boot tab, click on Advanced Options. Okay. If the maximum memory option is checked, uncheck it to ensure the Windows can use all available RAM. Click OK after making any changes. Click Apply and then OK to close the system configuration window. And now restart your computer to apply the changes. And as you can see, the issue is solved. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.